it's great to have these meetings and venues to talk about the progress and lots of reasons for our patients and their loved ones and all of us in the community to be excited about the progress in blood cancers.